Okay, let's take a look at part B of this question. So we have all of the information now. Now we know that we've got a normal distribution with a mean of 71 and a standard deviation of 8.68. So part B says, to pass the test, a student must score more than 65. Find the probability a student chosen at random passes the test. So really, we just want to find out what's the probability that they get more than 65, which, remember, the mean is 71, so there's probably a pretty good chance they're going to get that. So we're going to use normal CDF on our calculator. We're going to have a lower bound of 65, an upper bound of just a really, really big number. You might do 9 times 10 to the 99. We have our mean of 71 and a standard deviation of 8.68. So let's throw that in the calculator and see what we get. So normal CDF, we're going to go from 65 up to nice big number, mean of 71 and a standard deviation of 8.68. All right, and we get that our probability, is 0.755. So you could also write that as 75.5%. Okay, which is probably what we thought, you know, because 65 is going to be less than this, so that's quite a good chunk of students are going to get more than 65.